Namaste. Today I am making for the eggless chocolate cake. For the recipe, this is we are using for the auto cooking menu here. So it's already presetted the recipe on this. For the ingredients, here I taken for maida, milkmaid, essence, melted butter, water, cocoa powder, and it will become for the baking powder. So before mixing that, so we can use for the auto cooking. So for the using for the microwave preheating. While it will be good for the preheating, that time we can mix the batter on this. So here I can go for the child favorite. So here it will become for the number versus child favorite number 10. So now I can start for the preheating. It will be got our preheating. So while the preheating, I'll add for here. So this is a milk maid. So 200 ml of milk maid I am adding. So for this we'll use 100 grams of water, and 100 grams of oil. So water. So this is will beat nicely. So in this we can sieve for the cocoa powder and the baking powder. Just we can see here. Add for this and mix well. So for this we can add 1 cup of essence.
Which essence it is?
Any essence you can add. Pineapple, vanilla, chocolate. Because we are making for the cocoa chocolate cake, we can add for the vanilla essence. See the batter, the consistency. I am greasing the tin with a butter paper. So we pour the batter on this. Mm-hmm. Cake batter is ready. So it comes to the preheated. Once the preheated, I'll open the dough, keep it inside, close the dough and stand the bowl. It's take for 24 minutes time on this. Time in. Cake is ready. It's eggless spongy cake.